As the playoffs grind on, four NHL cities battle for the right to Lord Stanley's Cup. But in four Canadian communities, another competition is being waged. The prize is a place in history and the right to be known as the town where hockey began.
It was in Kingston, Ontario, and I'm saying it again, I am the expert.
When Closen's comments, when he done an interview at Long Pond, he said, take that, Upper Canada.
Who will lay claim to the origin of hockey? A Global News feature report tomorrow.